While the Principality of Masgarth is preparing for war, business is thriving in the marches. As more Legacy Council agents travel to Copperan, Gala Goldentongue's route expands and his profits increase. The master merchant hired adventurers to escort his caravan.
Does this happen often? Wounded strangers setting up camp near the caravan?
Oh yes. These sites are well known to all who travel in the marches. Sadly, they're not here for shopping.
Do you know them?
Well, the lady is from the Legacy Council in Kaer Kiflin. The man here is Lord Amund, also from the capital. I spoke with a half-elf briefly. Her name is Leirin Catpaw. They're looking for someone. Apparently, they were 10 strong. Then they met a bunch of orcs. I'm sure the lady can tell you more.
Why don't you do it?
It's a strategy. You'll see.
Okay, you're the boss.
Clear skies, my lady.
What do you want?
Just introducing ourselves.
I'm Helia Fairblade, Senior Deputy of the Legacy Council.
Do you need equipment? Master Gala has everything you need.
Do you think we came here empty-handed?
No, but you might miss one or two things that are going to make a difference.
Fine. I'll check out the store. Anything else?
Who's the man you're looking for?
His name is Merin Ving. He was presumed to be dead. But recently, Copperan opened a diplomatic channel with Kaer Kiflin. We heard that Ving was here recently, buying food rations from Master Goldentongue.
Who is he?
I'm not at liberty to say more. My apologies.
Fine.
Anything else?
No. We should go.
Hey there.
What is it?
Anything you need from the store?
I'm not here to shop.
Then what are you here for?
Looking for this damn Merin Ving. He was here. You may have seen him.
We're new, so probably not.
Well, he's a ruffian, and he has a debt of honor.
Very well. We will find him, never fear.
I have no doubt.
Stay in the light.
Ah, you're here.
Master Goldentongue tells me you're good people. As you've heard, my expedition is short-handed.
Lost six, we heard.
Unfortunate. If you join my search party, I'd pay well. 5 gold pieces a day, each. 25 up front.
I need Merin Ving found, and we know he was here.
It was a while ago, but if we're careful, we can pick up his tracks.
Let's settle for 35 gold pieces right now.
I see Galar taught you well. Fine, 35.
Thanks.
I move the barrier. I believe this is a good place to start.
See you around.
Don't even try to sell me your stuff. Why not? I know Galar's jacking his prices up because we're on the road.
You're in the business?
No, I joined the party hoping to find some historical treasures.
Actually, Galar offers a discount for council agents.
Really? Fine. I'll check out the wares.
Thanks.
I'm pretty sure if we get off the road, we'll find some antiques.
Well, if you do, I might be interested in buying.
We'll keep that in mind.
Stay in the light.
Clear skies.
Ah, there. Name's Crim Sonsail. You're working for the merchant. Escort?
Yes.
The marches are a good place to gain some experience, or to get killed.
Well, you're here.
Sure. There's money to be made. A debt to collect from this guy, Ving.
What if he's dead?
We'll see.
There's more about him.
Ha! Am I so easy to read?
Can't fool me, brother.
He has a diamond instead of a tooth, I hear. Not easy to see in the back of the mouth.
So even if he's dead, there's money to make?
Yep.
Thanks. See you around.
Yep.
That's a bunch of footprints. More than just one man.
This is all falling apart. Let's take a souvenir.
What's your step?
This looks familiar.
Looks Manicallon, but not. Look at this.
Someone built a fire here.
That someone wanted to rest here, but had to leave in a hurry.
Did you hear that? who tried to be loud instead?
A modest success.
Looks like you brought me some.
Multiple items, actually. They seem connected.
By all the gods! Thanks a lot. This makes my day! Here, take this. I have no use for it. But maybe you will.
Thank you. Stay in the light, friend.
Hey, I heard you killed a bear in there. You wouldn't happen to have its pelt with you.
Why?
I got this crafting project. Boots. I need a brown bear's pelt.
How much would you pay for it?
The usual, I guess. 20 gold pieces. Or I can show you how to craft something.
We'll take the gold.
Deal.
So, what do you have for me?
We found an abandoned camp. And this.
This belongs to Marin Ving. Excellent work. Rest now. We'll search the area carefully in the morning. We need to know where he went. Team up with my people if you like.
We'll keep that in mind.
See you around.
More footprints.
We can't go back.
Just two people now.
Easy.
Wait, Redeemers?
We don't stand a chance.
Maybe we can find a way around and return to the camp.
Mission accomplished. Thank you.
I really thought I... never mind.
Maraiki, Evo, Viribe!
A telling blow. Truly formidable.
Again, harder.
We're out.
This place is a Redeemer's nest.
How are we going to get back to the camp?
We can't.
On the other hand, I think Marin Ving went this way too. See? I'd say I'm surprised.
Thank you.
I thought we said cautious.
I trained hard for this. Next time. I am in your debt, my friend. Modest success. Raiki, Abio, Klipae!
One foe down. You have them now.
Take that.
Well, still no sign of civilization.
I remember Galar saying, "Oh, you're too green for the Badlands."
Stop whining. We're alive.
Think we can still find this Marin Ving?
I say if we can get out of here, we just forget him and go home.